Can't you hear me when I call? Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just told I don't. Got me waking, boss man, waking around the fire. I want a little rain or water, but you won't let Jimmy start. Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just talk. Treat me right, wake hard in the daytime, rest easy at night, big boss man. Can't you hear me when I call? Well, you ain't so big, you just tall as all.
We're here on the roof of this house where Amazing Alan will walk on thin air by holding on to this bowling ball.
Guys, how is this going to work?
Well, Alan, a lot of people think that whatever you believe is true for you.
Really?
Sure, Alan. So you're going to attempt to illustrate that if you believe that bowling ball will help you defy gravity, then it will.
Oh, yeah.
I believe with this magic floating bowling ball, I will gracefully step off this ledge and float like a butterfly!
This didn't work, guys!
Of course not, Alan. It's a bowling ball.
Why didn't you tell me the truth?
We wanted you to really believe it would work.
It doesn't matter what I believe if what I believe is not true!
That's the point, Alan. What we believe in is more important than the sincerity of our belief. Even a small faith in Jesus is better than great faith in something false.
Guys, can I direct next time?
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.